Hi, my name is Pragati Yadav and I'm currently in my final year studying BBA at Technolia University at Kolkata. I was fortunate enough to receive calls from IIM Shillong, SIBM Pune, as well as SCM Atrazi, IMI Delhi, XIMB, and IIMT Ghaziabad. So because of COVID, the experience with the study material was quite unique for our batch. So I did have the opportunity to do both live classes as well as online classes when our institute got shut down due to pandemic. So the shift from live material to the online portal was really quick and it was very prompt. So we did not miss out anything in between. The technology was very useful and accessible, and we were able to get not only our study materials, our tests, mock tests, but also the books were uploaded on the portal, which was very helpful to students who had to leave the city due to COVID. So it was all very prompt, and the material, especially the mock tests and the speed builder tests, were very helpful because it not only helped to understand how far or how well prepared you are, but also increase your speed. It helped you with understanding which are your strong areas, which are your weak areas. We had an entire data analytics portal, which was extremely, extremely cool because we got to see, okay, this is my strong area, I should be focusing on that, and this is my weak area, I need to improve that. So the study material is absolutely top notch. And another thing I would like to mention is that we got the opportunity to have the answers for each and every test uploaded alongside the questions. So if somebody was getting stuck, we had a video solution right next to the question, and that was done for every question on the portal. And that was really, really helpful for when we would get stuck or we would need some guidance. So the way the test series works at Erudite is that you are given your sectional test as well as your full mock test from quite beforehand. And I think that is very helpful. So right from the beginning of May, we were able to start taking our tests. And while that might be very early for some other institutes, I think that's what makes us stand apart, because we were able to get used to the pattern of the exams and just understanding and figuring out what strategy works best for us. So having those test series available from early on was really helpful. And I think compared to with the difficulty level of the actual CAT paper, the level of difficulty was really good and it matched the actual examination. So that was very helpful. And not only with the CAT paper, but also several other examinations like ZAT and SNAP, the test series was matching the paper really accurately, and it really gave us an feel for what the pace and the difficulty of the examination was going to be. So practicing with that was really, really helpful. And along with the test series, we also got a lot of mock tests, just sectional wise or just topic wise tests, which were very helpful in revising and refreshing our memory for the topic.